Ladies and gentlemen, you just see the putt. Pull up, pull up, pull up, like a Winnebago. And I came here with the wolves. We came here to play though. Disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos. I'm just so dynamic, on another latitude, they can't stand it. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel. As you can see, I've got Mr. Alex Ferguson and Mr. Jason Ferguson of Team BDGC here with me. And we're doing just a little 18-hole round at Warriors Path State Park. No, wrong. We are at Wing Deer.
That's why you're two strokes.
I was playing the wrong course. Okay, I see. Yeah, we've actually played a couple holes. There are some people out there, so we decided to do an intro a little bit later. We've played a few holes. We know where we're at already, but you do not. Okay, sorry, that's stupid. But yeah, we're playing some of the shorts and some of the longs. We're just kind of switching it up, kind of going back by how we filmed our second challenge video here at this course, so I can do another 2015 versus 2020 Baysinger. So some of them are going to be a little different. That's another video. But thanks for tuning into this one. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. And subscribe to Alex Ferguson Disc Golf right here on YouTube. Click the link in the description. Good putt. Wow. Good twos. Uh-oh.
Don't throw it over there.
Don't throw it over there, Alex. Skip him.
What?
To the ground?
Dug right into that root.
Ooh, good shot. Good putt. 2-2. It's still recording if you want. This one happened. Ooh, good shot. Yep. Get up. Hell of a run. Good putt. What? Crush it.
You throwing that one?
He's not even.
I hope you didn't like that disc.
Wow.
One is an explorer.
Whoa.
I skipped off that tree.
Can't really see him, but... Oh, don't know if he made it out. Did he make it out? He parked it. Three down, three, four. Wow. Ooh. My goodness. Ooh. Y'all need to quit.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Is.
You're good?
Hopefully last.
Get in the basket.
Or go 40 feet long and then get a four.
Good. Oh my God. Well, you saw it here. This veteran basket is a non-catching fool.
I'm sorry for all the bad things that they said about you.
You're a piece of...
This is my dish. You can catch it, okay?
Yeah, good luck with that.
Are you ready? Here, catch. I'm going to throw it to you softly.
Wow.
Hit the last chain. Suck
it
right in.
Close. Not even close. A little too straight. Oh, and that was the back of his head. Good tree, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. There you go, skate. Ooh. Good shot. Good shot.
Probably not a wise shot. I'm gonna do it.
Uh-oh.
So, this is what it looks like to go looking for it.
If it flexes out, that'd be dead center. Did it.
That tree might have saved me from being in the woods. There you go.
That's good. Unfortunately, Jason's left with a low ceiling here. Ooh, what a run. Yep. That was going to be close.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. Tapped in my three hand. Chasing the duke. Wow.
Get out there.
Sit down. Ladies and gentlemen, he just hit a putt.
The elusive birdie.
Good putt. Jason, I feel pretty confident you can make this birdie right here. Let's just see if he can. What's he got? Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies.
Okay, everybody, that's it for the front nine. Make sure you stay tuned for the back nine. It will be going up soon. Thanks again to Alex Ferguson Disc Golf. Subscribe to him on YouTube, and Jason Ferguson for joining me. These guys both on Team BDGC. Make sure you stick around for the back nine. As always, please click like. Wait, let's see what scores are right now. This guy is at four down. Literally says this guy. I am at one over, and Alex is at even. So, back nine, we're going to come back.
No, I'm not.
Here we are. All right, stay tuned. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching.
I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing. I say, innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some.